On the News Hour tonight, the first worthy we have from the political class is Neeraj Kumar Jha. He is an aspirant MLA from the Congress. And we just lost the line there with him, but he's the person who organized those dancers at the Congress Party event. Also with us is Randeep Singh Surjewala. He's Industry and Parliamentary Affairs Minister, Congress leader from Haryana, where that fight happened. Gaurav Bhatia of the Samajwadi Party, Sambit Patra represents the BJP, Shazia Elmi represents the Aam Aadmi Party. Advocate Rahul Mehra is also joined by T.R. Raghunandan, advisor of the Accountability Initiative of the Center for Policy Research, and Y.P. Singh, advocate and activist. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for joining me. Randeep Singh Surjewala, you know, this shameful incident in which the Congress and BJP cooperators and leaders came to blows. How many people have you sacked since then?
Arnab, first of all, let me begin by saying that all such incidents are reprehensible. They are condemnable and they are very antithesis to the sole idea of democracy. Having said that, I tried to verify facts during the day. Mayor here is a 52-year-old lady called Srimati Satyavati, and the deputy mayor, senior deputy mayor, is from BJP, Mr. Pawan. 11:30.
No, one second. First of all, are you trying to justify it? No, are you trying to? I know the sequence of events. We put it out in our story.
All I'm saying.
No, are you trying to justify it? Are you trying to build a justification for it, Randeep?
I'm not building a justification. You have to know the facts.
I know the facts. We've reported the facts.
That is very important for
you. No, we have reported the facts, and your.
You have reported the facts. We have shown visuals. I have also seen those visuals.
Yes.
Having said that, here was a 52-year-old lady mayor whose chair was snatched away and who was attacked by a senior deputy mayor, and consequently a fight ensued.
No, one
Police
second. So you are so
on
over a, sir, one
sides,
second, Randeep.
The matter is
no, sir, Randeep, one second. Don't. First of all, you know, these standard homilies that politicians have been giving for a long time, the matter is under investigation. Randeep, I would like to very humbly tell you, the people of India have seen through all of this. We've seen through. We are not going to accept that. The matter is under investigation. We will form a committee. There is a due process of the law. You can't force us into it. Is this a media trial? You know, those kind of questions I anticipate, I think I reject it, Randeep, politely. I am asking you, have you sacked any people? Have you sacked any people? Do you feel the need to apologize? You know, Rahul Gandhi, your party leader, I'm told, has a five-page application form you have to put in now. If you want to, you know, represent the Congress party, I'm asking you, how many people out there have you sacked today? Otherwise, what Rahul Gandhi is putting out in that application form means nothing. Means nothing. Yes.
Arnab, let's not put words in my mouth. I'm telling you pointedly, here is a lady mayor of the Congress party.
So somebody sat on her chair, I understand. Somebody sat on her chair, so big deal. You can't go out and fight. Somebody sat on her chair, so what do you want to do? You want to carry out a physical fight like that? You know, like a bunch of villains sitting there, like a B-grade Bollywood movie is going on out there, a free-for-all, women are being beaten up. Look at the way people are being thrashed there. I mean, Randeep, do you even feel responsible for what has happened?
That is the exact point that I'm making, Arnab. Are we going to beat up women elected representatives in this fashion? Does she have a right to preside over a meeting? She's the first citizen.
No, but I am asking you about the Congress workers who were involved in that.
Okay, are we going to beat them up?
I am asking you about the Congress workers who were involved in that. Let's get Sandeep, Sambit Pal, let's get the other side. Now, you are saying that a Congress mayor, somebody went and sat on her chair, and that's why that is the reason for all this fight which happened. Sambit, may I have your response,
please? That is
right
not all. In this case, she has been assaulted. In this case, the mayor has been assaulted. I've spoken to her. The lady is completely shaken. They have beaten her up, and consequently, a fight has ensued between two factions. And I said right in the beginning, irrespective of who committed the violence is reprehensible. But this is a clear-cut police case. Police has registered an FIR.
Well, I think
based on the complaint of the mayor and her co-corporators, we can't assault women mayors in this fashion. We can't from their chairs.
The lady who gets beaten up in those pictures, you can see a lady being beaten up, being thrashed in the middle of those pictures. You've seen them. Our viewers are seeing it now. Is she from? Is she or who is she? Which party is she from?
I have also seen the visual.
Is she a woman BJP worker? Is she a woman BJP worker? Are Congress leaders beating her up?
Please try to understand.
Now, are Congress workers beating up a woman out there? I mean, your party president is a woman.
Please understand that if my party president is woman, does the people from X
party your political workers, your party's political workers are beating up a woman? I have the pictures. You don't feel strongly about it?
Anybody is being beaten up.
You look at this in a partisan manner?
I've seen the visual. My superintendent of police has seen the visual, Arnab. We have to understand.
So how many people have you sacked?
You can't convict people in 5 minutes.
Surely. So I don't know what evidence you're looking for. As far as I'm concerned, Randeep, that's evidence enough.
We have registered
enough.
Action has already been initiated.
No, I'm very sorry. Actions are never initiated.
Can I come in?
Okay, let's get Sambit Palit, but don't make this some partisan affair, because I think you're also responsible. You're one party to this fight, Sambit. You're not, you know, sitting in some ivory tower out there, but you can respond. I'll give the BJP its turn. Your turn to respond, Sambit.
Arnav, I would not begin by saying that this is deplorable and audacious, because I know this is a very evident reply that anyone would say. And you would say that I'm beginning with a rhetoric. But I would say by what once Ravi Shankar Prasad told me, Ravi Shankar ji once told me, Sambit never tried to defend the indefensible. And I believe today the people who have behaved like hooligans, be they be from Congress or be they be from BJP, they are indefensible. And as a spokesperson of a national political party, I should not try to defend them from whichever party they may belong to. Now, a few very important facts. What I see from the visuals that are being flashed across all the channels, and particularly in Times Now, I gather the woman representative who is being thrashed, who is in the middle of the whole show, is none other than one of the BJP councillors. And she was thrashed because she was trying to resolve the issue. I congratulate her, because what I have heard of her interview, she was trying to protect an Indian citizen, just a citizen who is not member of any political party, who had come to the office of the corporator's office to get some work done. So I believe if the ire has fallen, it has fallen on this lady, on this lady from BJP, and she deserves congratulations because she was trying to resolve. As far as the other hooligans are concerned, I would not even call them corporators. They are hooligans. As far as the other hooligans are concerned, you are absolutely right, Arnab. Party should take stringent action against these people, because they are watched all across, not only in this country, but beyond the boundaries of this country. And then the message
I'm sorry to say this. You know, you
really,
I'm really sorry. I'm very sorry. You know, what problem with both the Congress and the BJP is simply this. When an incident happens, Randeep, you know, and Sambit, don't get me wrong. You know what is happening right now, Randeep and Sandeep? Both of you are aware that the pictures are being telecast on Times Now and you're being embarrassed. So you are doing some quick damage control. I can assure you, going by your track record, Randeep, you will take no action. You will take no action. You will come on NewsHour tonight and say that it's very bad. We'll form a committee. You will take no action. Because even those people who came to blows on Independence Day, let's show those pictures out here. There were Congress and BJP leader in Mussoorie. I don't know if you've seen those pictures, who came to blows over who's going to hoist the national flag on Independence Day. There are the pictures, Randeep. What action did you take against these two worthies? These two rowdies who fought over who's going to hoist the national flag. Your party took no action. Even someone who disrespects the national flag today, as long as he's a neta, Randeep, he can get away with it.
Arnab, can I say one thing?
Go ahead,
I've
Randeep.
I've seen those visuals. Reprehensible as they are, the short point that I wanted to make was that people who are committing such acts in public life, whether they belong to X party or Y party, is immaterial, have to be held accountable. In this case, since you brought a specific case in question, we registered an FIR at the instance of both the parties. To say that in one day you can convict somebody, perhaps you have, you would have to grant me in the state government.
Randeep,
it's too much.
Randeep, I don't know why. I don't know why. I contest your basic logic, Randeep. Randeep, I'll tell you, I contest your logic, and I'll tell you why. For far too long, politicians have always said, do you think the government works like you want it to work? You don't know how the government works. We know how the government works. And it may take 1 day, 2 days, 1 month, 2 months, 1 year, 10 years. But this is the way the government works. And I know what politicians want. I tell you, Randeep, what those politicians in Yamunanagar want. They want this story to be off the media attention. And then they will quietly come and tell top Congress leaders and BJP leaders that please, you know, forget it. The media is not focusing on it. Let's quickly move on. Let's get Shazia Elmi, a third perspective tonight. Shazia, there was also another worthy, and the other worthy is with us. His name is Neeraj Kumar Jha. Neeraj Kumar Jha is aspiring for a Congress party ticket in the forthcoming Delhi Assembly elections. Neeraj ji, aap hamare saath hai. And Shazia, you're also there with us. You're with the Aam Aadmi Party. I'll play the pictures and then I'll tell you what Neeraj Kumar Jha did. Neeraj ji, aapne aisa kiya ki aapne to Indian politics ko aur ek gandhi level pe le gaye. Aapne in auraton ko bulaya, in female dancers ko bulaya, phir unpe aapne paisa fikwaya. Ye sab aapke saamne ho raha tha. तो जरा हम सारे जितने दर्शक हैं उनको बताइए कि ये किस तरह की पॉलिटिक्स आप करते हैं आजकल।
मैं सबसे पहले ये कहना चाहता हूं कि मैं पूर्वांचल से जुड़ा हुआ आदमी हूं, मैं बिहार का रहने वाला आदमी हूं, और सांस्कृतिक कार्यक्रम
ये इसमें संस्कृति क्या है?
मैथिली में एक पार्ट है,
ये संस्कृति क्या है?
मैं आपसे जानना चाहता हूं, कल से मैंने आज सुबह से मैं चैनल पर देखते देखते बिल्कुल ये हो चुका हूं। आखिर मैंने ऐसा कौन सा काम किया है, कौन ऐसा पार्ट सा दिखाया है जिसमें उसको मीडिया में दिखाया जाता है कि महिला के साथ यह किया हुआ, क्या उसमें क्या ऐसा है?
ठीक है, आप
भी दिखा दें।
आप अगर इसको आप देखिए ऐसा है, मैं शाजिया इल्मी को, शाजिया इल्मी आम आदमी पार्टी से, एक मिनट, मुझे आजकल ये संस्कृति समझ में नहीं आती है। ये अगर संस्कृति है और ये पैसा फिकवा के इधर लोगों को, नहीं एक मिनट प्लीज, एक मिनट नीरज जी देखिए, ये आप भी इस देश के, मैं भी इस देश का हूँ। संस्कृति थोड़ा हमें भी पता है संस्कृति क्या है। ये अगर आपकी राजनीतिक संस्कृति है तो आपको शर्म आना चाहिए आपके संस्कृति पर। शाजिया जी कुछ कहना चाहती है आपसे, वो है शाजिया,
मेरी बात तो पहले सुन लीजिए आप।
मुझे बहुत अफसोस हो रहा है नीरज जी कि आपको जरा सा भी अंदाजा नहीं है, आपको जरा सा भी अंदाजा नहीं है, ना ही संस्कारों का, ना ही संस्कृति का, और ना ही सम्मान का जो आपको नारी के प्रति दिखाना चाहिए। बहुत ही अफसोस की बात है कि आपको जरा सा भी इस बात का ज्ञान नहीं है कि आप अपमानित कर रहे एक महिला को, आप पैसा फेंक रहे हैं, आप नाच रहे हैं, नचा रहे हैं उन महिलाओं को पैसे के लिए। हम लोग इतनी बात करते हैं नारी के सम्मान की, हम इतनी बात करते हैं कि औरत को वैल्यू करना चाहिए, और आप उसका उल्टा कर रहे हैं, और आप पब्लिक फोरम में ऐसा कर रहे हैं, और आपको अंदाजा भी नहीं कितना गलत है ये, किस तरह का इंप्रेशन जाता है। आप ऐसे महिलाओं के बारे में सोचते हैं
मैडम?
आप कैसे सोच सकते हैं ऐसे महिलाओं के बारे में?
मेरी बात तो सुन लीजिए आप, पहले बात सुनिएगा तब ना, बात मेरी सुन नहीं रही।
कैसे सुने आपकी बात? आपके कर्म, आपके कर्मों ने सब बता दिया है, आपके कर्मों ने आपके बारे में, आपकी सोच के बारे में सब कुछ बता दिया है। कुछ बताने लायक नहीं रह गया,
मेरी बात
कुछ समझने लायक नहीं रह गया है। औरतें नाचती है स्टेज पर, आप पैसा फेंकते हैं,
और ये पॉलिटिकल रैली।
मेरी बात तो सुन लीजिए मैडम, मेरा चेहरा आपके सामने है, और वो नाचने वालों पर पैसा देने वाला आदमी यदि मैं हूँ तो मुझे आप जो
नहीं नहीं तो आप ऑर्गेनाइज कर रहे हैं ना, ऑर्गेनाइज तो आप ही कर रहे हैं। देखिए इसमें कुछ इसमें व्यर्थ है आपसे, आपसे
मैंने पैसा डाला।
देखिए ऐसा है नीरज कुमार झा जी, नीरज कुमार झा जी,
आपने पैसा नहीं डाला होगा, लेकिन आप उस पूरे प्रोग्राम का हिस्सा हैं, आप ऑर्गेनाइजर हैं।
आई एम टेलिंग यू, इट्स
आप देख रहे हैं होते हुए।
मैं ओके, संबित वांट्स टू कम इन, मैं सिर्फ देखिए नीरज जी एक मिनट, नीरज जी आपका पिक्चर फोटो अभी हम दिखा रहे हैं। आई एम शोइंग योर पिक्चर्स, आप रैली पे थे, आपको समझाना व्यर्थ है। अगर आपको लगता है ये संस्कृति है तो आप संस्कृति के डेफिनेशन को फिर से, नहीं नहीं एक मिनट, आप ऑर्गेनाइज कर रहे हैं, आप क्या संस्कृति है? ये आपका संस्कृति है, काउंटर कल्चर. संबित वॉन्ट्स टू से समथिंग टू यू, देन आई एम ओपनिंग द डिबेट अप. यस संबित,
अब मेरी बात तो सुन लीजिए सर जी.
क्या सुनना है आपकी?
अर्णव वेरी इंपॉर्टेंटली, अर्णव जस्ट वेरी इंपॉर्टेंटली ऑब्जेक्ट टू व्हाट नीरज जी सेड. नीरज जी सेड दैट आई बिलोंग टू पूर्वांचल एंड दिस इज द कल्चर ऑफ पूर्वांचल. इनफैक्ट ही शुड नॉट मलाइन द कल्चर ऑफ पूर्वांचल एट ऑल.